Good job, Steve. What? Okay. That was close.
I saw that.
I was standing up here and the thing just grazed and just basically took the skin off my face as it drilled down.